They good?
I think it's going to be worse tomorrow, though.
They come in and watch practice?
I think so.
Horrible.
Where do they stay in the practice? In a stand? It's pretty warm right here, though, but I'm pretty sure it's going to be cold over there, so it's going to be fun. You know, it's a hockey weather, and so we're all excited.
Make sure I got the pro camera on the helmet, so it's on the target.
Timmy, you got it, my Haskell.
All the way down?
Oh, no, no, no. Is that good? Is that good? Everything's working?
Yeah,
it was cold, but it was just the first 10 minutes after we warmed up. I think we were all fine. It was a quick practice, 45 minutes. No, it was good. I thought it's going to be way worse than it was. It's going to be a different atmosphere, and I think it's going to be awesome, but I think it's going to be a little bit colder than today, and we'll see how it goes. First 10 minutes, awful. My hand was so cold.
Was it windy?
But when you warmed up, I was fine. When I warmed up, I was fine.
Good job, Gavin. Good job. Good job.
The guys, I think they did a great job. It's not easy, and it takes a lot of time, a lot of work. So hopefully it's going to be good tomorrow as today. So we'll see. A few times we've been playing on outdoor rinks, but we were playing outside every day, like not on the ice, but on the street, and even summer, winter, doesn't matter, so we're kind of used to that. Well, I'm pretty sure it's going to be a great experience for everybody, and but we're here to win the game, not for the party, so we expect to win the game, and it's going to be a battle. They are a really good team, and it's going to be a battle like always.
Hey, it's not a target, eh? It's a camera, it's not a target.